says on the bottom of Hey Amud Bet, Amar Rabbi Yohanan. Rabbi Yohanan says, Kehavina Talia, when I was young, Amina Milta, I said something. The Sha'il Na Lisabaya. I asked the elders Vishtakach Kavati, and they said that I was right. Hamat Zutveria. In that pasuk, that it says, The Arem Ifsar, Hatzdim, Hatzidim, Tzer, Vehamat Rakat Vechinare. Bring me a Yoshua. Right? Hamat Zutveria. Hamad. Why is it called Hamad? Al Shum Hamet Tveria, because Tveria has the hot springs, so the whole area was called Hamad, right? Rakat Zut Sipori, that's Sipori Sepphoris. Lama Nikra Shema Rakat. Why is it called Rakat? Nishum Demidlia Kirikta Denahara, because it's high up. It's sitting on a high hill, like the banks of a river. That are high up. Rashi rikta dinahara sifat anahar gavoa min anahar. It's higher than the river. Av tzipori yosheve beroshahar. Kinaret zu ginosar. Kinaret is ginosar. V'lama nekra shema kinaret. Why is it called kinaret? The mitki pera, the fruits over there are very sweet. Kekala de kinare. Like the sound of a kinor. So, like you had the Gemara in Berachot describes the perot ginosar, how they would go to ginosar and they would get drunk on eating the perot over there.
Yeah. That sounds fun.
Yeah.
Okay,
I went to
Anafisim
Kibbutz Ginosar.
Now here it says, "V'shav levnei Naftali, yatzah gorala shishi levnei Naftali lemishpechotam v'hi givulam mehelef me'elon betza ananim v'adami hanekev." ויבנה אל עד לקום והיא תוצאותיו הירדן ושב הגבול ימה אזנות תבור ויצא משם חוקוקה ופגע בזבולון מנגב ובאשר פגע מים וביהודה הירדן מזרח השמש. So what cities does he have? So it's by the ירדן. This way it וערי מבצר הצידים צר וחמת רקת וכינרת ואדמה והרמה, that's all the way down, הרמה, no? וחצור וקדש ועדרעי ואין חצור ויראון ומגדל אל חורם ובית ענת ובית שמש ערים 19 וחצריהם. זאת נחלה מטה בני נפלים משפחות הערים וחצריהם.
Yes, we have everything
for you
there. It's all new though. I don't know
if you're
familiar with this stuff.
So should we stop the class till you finish talking?
Yes.
Well, the Naftali haya kol hayarden lenahala. Okay. So it went down the Yarden. So he says, so the Gemara says, Amar Rava, Mi'ika lemanda amar rakat lav teveria. Does anyone believe that rakat is not teveria? When somebody dies in Bavel, hatam safti lehachi. They give the hesped over there like this. Gadol hu b'sheshach. He was great in sheshach. Rashi says, kishach iv inishacha, keshemet adam gadol bebavel. Safti lehatam betveria sheshach, Bavel, bechiluf atbash.
No, it's atbash, but what happened here?
Sheshach is Bavel. Two shins is two bets. Oh,
right.
And the kaf is the lamed. Veshem lo berakat. And he was famous even in Tveria. Yatza lo shem b'Tveria. So you see that Rakat is Tveria. They're not saying shem lo b'Tzipori. Tzipori wasn't Jewish anymore. Right? V'chimaski arona lahatam safti lehachi. Ohave siridim. Those that love the siridim, the first Israel. Rashi says, Ohave Israel. Yoshve Rakat, those that live in Rakat. Go get those that were killed in the Omek, in the valley, which is Bavel, right? We said many times, Bavel is low. Mete Bavel amuka. Kinach navshe der bizera. When the bizera passed away, so Rashi tells you, Rabizera alami Bavel eretz Yisrael umet sham betveria. Patah Hale, Hahus of Tana, Eret Shinar, which is Bavel, Haravi Alada, gave birth to it, had got pregnant and gave birth to it. But Eret Sevi, Gidela Shashueha. But Eret Israel, which is Eret Sevi, Gidela Shashueha, it raised its beauty, its greatness, right? Gidla Shashueha Shel Shinar. It raised the playthings of Shinar. Yani when he came from there, he was still like a Mishtasheya. Oina la amra rakat. Woe to me, says rakat, ki avdach lehamdata. It lost its great things, its things of its precious kelim, which was Rabbi Zira. So see again, oina la amra rakat, it was in Tveria. So clearly, rakat is Tveria, not Tzipori. Ela amar Rava. So Rava says, it could be it's Rava, okay. Hamat. What's the lashon? Hamat zu hamegrar. Now grar is very much south. No.
Which could I don't know which one is?
Gerar, where Avraham Avinu went to Mitzrayim. Zu hamegrar.
Maybe it's something else.
Maybe is there another hot springs up there? Isn't there another city near Tveria called Hamat that also has hot springs? Hamat Geder.
Hamat Geder.
So maybe this is a mistake and should be Hamat Hamat Geder. Gerar doesn't make sense. It's too far south. Yesh Rabbi Avram. Yesh what's called Hamin Gam Karov Litveria. Nachon Od Mayan Hamat Geder.
The south of Tveria, exactly.
It's like when you're coming up the Jordan, when you're coming up Kvisha Bekah, Hamat Gader is to before you go this way. Hamat, maybe it's Gader. Hamat Gerar. Rakat zu Tveria. I remember when we were going there, I thought of this Gemara. I said, maybe that's what it means. Because Gerar is very hard to say. And I don't know that there's a Hamin in Gerar. Rabbi Avraham, yes, Hamin beGvul Ashkelon, Pelishtim, Zeh?
Probably Ashkelon.
Gam Shama, yes?
Ashkelon, probably.
Hame Ma?
Hame Yoav.
Hame Yoav.
Ashkelon, yes.
No, but Yachol, Po yes, Hame Grar. Ma, Yoav. Av Bayatish is alone, Echshav le Naftali. Achen, Yoter Tov Lagid Hamad Geder. זה טוב, זה קרוב לנפתלי.
זה טוב עם הגודס.
כנרת זו גנוסר. Again, למה נקרא שמה רקת זו טבריה, כנרת זה גנוסר. למה נקרא שמה רקת? שאפילו רקנים שבה מלאים מצוות כרימון. Even the empty people there are full of מצוות like a רימון. Now, the Maharsha says, where does it say anything about Mili Mitzvot Karimon? It just says that they're Rekanim. Over here, Rakat. So he says, no, it's based on the Pasuk of Kefela Harimon Rakatech. Which, okay, so it wasn't written yet, it's coming. But the problem is, at the time that they're describing the city, it wasn't a Jewish city. Who says it?
So I'm just saying.
So he says, Rakat Shema. Okay, so therefore, it's difficult. It's Al Shem Ha'ati. They called it Rakat because in the future, it's going to be Tveria. It's a little bit difficult. Right? Rabbi Yirmiya Amar Rakat Shema. He says, no, the original name is Rakat. It could be Rabbi Yirmiya was bothered by our question. Velama nekra shema Tveria. Why is it called Tveria? She yosheve betiburo shel Eretz Yisrael. It's in the belly of Eretz Yisrael. Tveria is like deep, and there it's right. You see the mountain. You have to go to Tveria. The mountain goes up. You are by the sea, and the
anyway,
mountain goes up.
Anyway, you have to go to the mountain, yeah. Except on Beit Shean.
So it's like the belly, right? Rabba Amar Rakat Shema. Its name is Rakat. Velama nekra Tveria. Shetoba Riyata. There you have this song. Tova Riyata is beautiful. You look, the view is magnificent. Naim?
Good morning, Rabbi. Sunrise?
Wow.
Another picture comes from the Jordan, Rabbi. The sun from the Jordan, behind the mountain. Something.
Amar Zeira. Ketron. Where does it say Ketron? It's not in this pasuk.
Yes, Omri.
Ketron. Ketron ze Tzipori. Where does it say Ketron? Oh, Zevulun lo hoshivu et yoshve Ketron. It's in Shoftim. Right? Oh, wait. So where does it say Ketron? I don't know. Let's see. The Ketron. The Ketron. Ze Tzipori. It's Tzipori. V'lama nekra shema Tzipori. Why is it called Tzipori? She yosheve berosh har ketzipor. It sits on the top of the mountain, perched high like a bird. Says the Gemara, v'ketron ze Tzipori. Is Ketron Tzipori? V'ha Ketron v'chelko shel Zebulun hu. Ketron is in the portion of Zebulun. Dichtiv, like it says, Zebulun lo horish et yosheve Ketron. Zebulun did not conquer the residents of Ketron. Ve'et yosheve Nahalol, and the residents of Nahalol. Vizvulun mitraim al midotav hava. And now, so maybe you'll say that's where Zevulun is. Zevulun mitraim al midotav. Zevulun was complaining on his portion. Rashi. Lo horishit yoshve Ketron sheba lechelko ve'avar al ma she'amar HaKadosh Baruch Hu lo techaye kol neshama. V'niham lagur sham b'nemi. Let them live there. V'lahalo lahem mas. And it's a complaint against him. Al midotav al mazalo. Shenimda lo min hashamayim. They gave him midash eno hafetz ba. Something he didn't want. So let's see. Where do we see that? Shene'emar zevulun. Am heref nafsho lamut. He feels like he wants to die. He's so upset. Ma ta'am. Mishum de Naftali al Meromesade, because Naftali had the beautiful fields. Amar Zevulun, so the Maharsha says during that war, when it says Zevulun am Heref Nafshon Lamut is in Shirat Devorah. Right? So Barak was Mazik, Shevet Zevulun and Shevet Naftali, right? The Kedesh Naftali. So Zevulun marched through Naftali and they saw Naftali's stuff. They said, hey, Amar Zevulun, Lefnei HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Ribono Shel Olam, Le'ahai, to my brothers, Natata Lehem Sadot Uchramim, you gave them fields, you gave them vineyards, Veli Natata Harim Ugeva'ot, I gave mountains and plateaus of rocky land, Le'ahai Natata Lehem Aratzot, to my brothers, you gave land, Veli Natata Yamim V'Neharot, and I got, what's it called? I got oceans and rivers. Amar lo kulan tzirichin lecha. Everybody's going to need you al yedeh hilazon. They're all going to come to buy hilazon from you. Shene emar, amim is the shivatim. Har yikrau, they're going to come to the mountains of Zevulun. Usfune temune hol. Yeah. Sham yizbichu zivchetze, dekishefa yamim. Yinaku, they're going to get the shefa of the rivers, usfune temune hol, and there's things that the shafan, like the not shafan, but the sfune is the snails that are buried in the sand. Tani Rav Yosef sifune ze hilazon, temune ze tarit, hol zuzichuchi levana crystal. I don't know what tarit is, a type of fish. Was it? Sifune Rashi says Amim Hari Chilazon Olam in a Yam Leharim Vitzovim Bedamot Echelet Venimkar Bedamim Yikarim עמים הרי קראו, מכל השבטים התקבצו להרך לקנות ספוני תמוני חוב. ספוני זה חלזון, שהוא דבר חשוב. ספונס חשוב בלשון ברייתא. טרי דג שקוראים טונינה. זכוכי לבנה היוצא מן החול. כדאמר ביציאות השבת, וחול של זבולון חשוב מאוד, חשוב משאר חולות, וראוי לזכוכי לבנה. I think זכוכי לבנה is crystal. Right? תני רב יוסף, אמר לפניו, ריבונו של עולם, מי מודיע אני? Who's going to tell me? Rashi says, מי מודיע אני על זאת? לתת לי דמים, and maybe they'll come and take it without paying me. אמר לו, שם יסבחו זבחי סדק. סימן זה יהיה לך, כל הנוטל ממך בלא דמים, if they take it and they don't pay, אינו מוי. בפרקמטיה שלא כלום, his business won't be successful.
Only need the Hazard
ones. What are you talking about? Every time, first of all, it was a magnificent, expensive color. It was a very expensive dye for general things, and they need it for sisit, right? You're talking about the shamir, right? Shamis behuzev hesedik kaasher asur gezel beolah. Just like you're not allowed to have a stolen korban olah, kach lo yigzelu memecha kelum. They won't steal anything from you. שאם יגזלו, אם ניטול שווה פירוטה בלא דמים, תתקלקל הצביעה. His dying won't work, והחול and the sand will get ruined, ולא יועיל כלום, and they won't work.
There's a promise, yeah. If somebody will slip him
in. Yeah, I'm going to curse him. ואיס על כדאי תח כתרון זה ציפורי, but if you think כתרון is ציפורי, עמי מתרעם על מידותיו. Why was he complaining? והאהביה ציפורי מילתא דעדיף הטובה. ציפורי was a very, very rich land. וכי תאמה, what are you going to say? דלת בזבת חלב ודבש. It's good, but it's not on the level of זבת חלב ודבש. Look in Rashi, העיזים אוכלים תאנים. The עיזים eat תאנים. והדבש נוטף מהם. And they drip. Honey, from the te'enim, I'm not sure exactly. Ha'alav zav min ha'izim. And the milk comes out of the izim. V'na'asim kimi nahal. It gets like a river. The dripping milk. From the udders. It drips from the udders. Right? V'ha'amar resh lakish ledidi. Hazi li zavat halav udvash de tzipori. I saw the Zavat Halav Udvash of Tzipori, how much area that it has that's on the level of Zavat Halav Udvash. Zahavya Shisha Asar Mil, Al Shisha Asar Mil, it's four parsa by four parsa. 16 square parsa. V'chi Teima Delo Nefish Adi Deked Ahua, that he got less than the rest of the Shivatim. V'ha'amarava Babahana, Amr B'yohanan. לדידי חזי לי זבת חלב ודבש לכל ערד ישראל. I saw the amount of זבת חלב ודבש in the whole Israel. והביה כמבקובה עד אקרא דתול בנקה. It was like from here to there. 23 פרסה אורקה. 22 פרסה long. ושיטה פרסה ופוטיה. And it's with שיטה פרסה. So 22 times 6 is...
132.
132? 132. And he has 16. So he has more than his share.
Okay.
Right? לדידי חזי לי זבת חלב ודבש כל זרע שיש בכל מקום שהוא שם. ואם באת לצרפו יחד, הווה כמבקו ועד אקרא דתול בנקש, שם מקום. אקרא מקום מעבר הנהר, בלעז פורטו. It's a port. Says the Gemara, Afilu Hachi, Sadot Uchramim Adif. The fields, he'd rather have fields.
Obviously. Where we live? We live in a field, not in the ocean, Rabbi.
Dikanami, but he had an area that was Zavat Hadash equal. Right? Dikanami, Dikhti, Vinaftali, Almerome Sade. You see, he wanted Sadot. Shmamina. But it could be he had Tzipori, and it's good. No problem. Okay. Amr Rabbi Abhu, another pasuk. Pasuk is in Amos, in Sfanya. Right? Eli, do me a favor. I have a Tri Asar sitting there on the island. is in the Pesukim.
So the
Navi is predicting the downfall of the Pelishtim. So the Navi says the Pelishtim had 5 or 6 cities: Ashkelon, Ashdod, Ekron, Gat.
No, that's new.
So he says, Pasuk says, Hitkoshishu vakoshu, Hagoy lo nechsaf, Beterem ledet hok kemot avar yom, Beterem lo yavo lechem haron af Hashem, Beterem yom af Hashem. Bakeshu et Hashem kolan ve haaretz, Sher mishpato pa'alu, Bakeshu tzedek, Bakeshu anava, Ulai tisateru biyom af Hashem. Because if you do that, says Rashi, Ki aza azuva tehiye, Ashkelon lishmama, Ashdod batzahoraim yigareshuha, Ekron te'akel. So he's talking all the different cities of the Pelishtim are going to be wiped out.
Why would I pour it back into the bottle?
According to this, Ashkelon and Ashdod belong to the Pelishtim.
They were. We got it from them. Baruch Hashem.
Not Palestinian. Pelishtim is different.
Pelishtim. Right? People. So we say, with Gemara says, Ekron te'akel. What's Ekron? Ze Kesari bat Edom. That's Caesarea. Shehi Yoshevet, which was a major city of Edom. Shehi Yoshevet ben Aholot, which sits among the sands. Vehi Ayeta Yated Tekua li Yisrael bimei Yevanim. That was a peg. Like that was stuck for the Jews through the times that the Greeks had control over Eretz Israel. Sure, it's older. It was rebuilt by Herod, made it magnificent. But even before that, it was there.
So this is Purim, David 15 in Kesaria.
I don't know if it's Herod. I looked last night in the book. They say we don't have a clear confirmation about any city except Yerushalayim, because we have the Beit HaMikdash. But besides for that, we don't know where any city was. Even recently, Chamuvadia had, they did Hafirot in Lod, and they said that that's where Lod was, so we don't rely on them, and we're not sure. That's the area of Lod, and we make what's good, and they make 2 days. Yafo, they make 2 days. They make 2 days. The question is, should Tel Aviv and Bnei Brak make 2 days? So that's a machlokis. If on a makom safek, if the cities around it have to do like 2 days or not. Uchshigavra malchut bet Hashmonai v'nitzchum, when the Hashmonaim were victorious and they beat them, hayu korim ota, they would call it Ahidat Migdal Shir. Rashi, Yatet Tekua Lira'a, Ahidat Migdal Shir, Kivusha Migdal Shir. Amar Rabbi Yossi Bar Hanina, Mai Dechtiv, Vahasiroti Damav Mepiv, Vishikutsav Miben Shinav, Vineshar Gam Hul Elohenu. So that's a pasuk in Zechariah. In Zechariah, again, it's all Pelishtim.
She says,
Vativen sor matzor la, Vetitzbor kesef ke'afar, Veharutz ketit chutzot. Tzor is all the way up. Vahine Adonai yorishenna, Vika bayam hela, Vihi ba'esh te'achel. Tere Ashkelon v'tira, ועזה ותחיל מאוד, ועקרון, כי הוביש מבטא, ועבד מלך מעזה, ואשקלון לא תשב, וישב ממזר באשדוד, וחרתי גאון פלשתים. So who's the ממזר בני ישראל? Why? ממזר, עם נוכרי באשדוד. A strange people will live in אשדוד, that's בני ישראל. שהיו בני נוכרים, they were strangers because they weren't there. והחרתי גאון פלשתים והסירותי דמיו מפיו. I'm going to take his blood from his mouth. ושיקוציו מבין שיניו ונשאר גם הוא לאלוהינו. והיה כאלוף ביהודה ועקרון כיבוסי.
also nevoah, Rabbi?
What?
Also nevoah for the future?
It's a nevoah for the future.
Which is...
So let's see. So he says over here, the Gemara talk, applies it to their days. Vasiroti damav mipiv v'shikutzav mi ben shinav. Ze bet bam yashelahim. V'shikutzav mi ben shinav ze bet gal yashelahim. Rashi says, gabet zor ketiv, shu rosh le'edom. Galya and Bamya Rashi Avodah Zarah Hem Le'edom. Ve'ekron Kivusi. Yivusi is Yerushalayim. So Ekron is going to be like Yivusi. Right? Ve'neshar Gam Hu Le'elohenu. Elu Batei Midrashot U Batei Midrashot Shebe'edom. That what? That they're going to stay. Those are going to stay. Ve'aya Ke'aluf Bihuda Ve'ekron Te'aker. Elu tartiaot vekarkesiaot shebe'edom. Those are the theaters and the circuses of Edom. Sha'atidim, that's the ikar. Sha'atidim tzarei Yehuda lelamed b'hem Torah. That they're going to teach Torah in the batei tartiaot. They said that's, what's it called? The Siyum HaShas in the giant stadium, karkesiaot, right? Sha'atidim b'nei tzarei Yehuda lelamed b'hem Torah.
And the TV is also going to have a purpose?
What?
I mean, the TV's also gonna have to
it's not in the Pasuk.
It started already.
I don't know exactly. You have to make already. Your own little derasha. So we say, Amar B'Yitzchak. Leshem. Vayetze givul b'nei dan. Mehem. Vayalu b'nei dan v'yilahamu im leshem. Vayikidu ota v'yaku ota lefi harev. Vayirishu ota v'yeshu ba. V'yikru leleshem dan keshem dam avihem. Leshem zu pamyas.
Banyas?
Pamyas, yeah, same thing. Leshem zu pamyas. Ekron te'aker. Ze kesari bat edom. Shehi haita metropolin shel melachim.
So what would you translate metropolin?
Big city, right? Rashi says, Lashon Yavan, it's Greek. Ima shel malchut. Metra... M is a mother. Polin lashon serara is a lashon of ruling. Kid amar mor achibal diopli mehair, which is shnesari. Okay. Ika de amri. Some say why is kesari called metropolin shemelachim? Ika de amri de marbi ba malchem that they raise the kings there. The Ika de Amri, others say the Mukmi mine Malke, that they choose kings from there. Kesari v'Yehuda. Im yomar lecha adam harvu shtehem. If somebody tells you they're both destroyed, al ta'amen, don't believe him. Yashvu shetehem, they're both settled, al ta'amen, don't believe him. Harva kesari v'yashva Yerushalayim. That kesari is destroyed, Yerushalayim is settled. Or, Yerushalayim, Harva Yerushalayim, Yashva Kesari, Ta'amen. Shenehmar, Immale'ah Horava.
Then
you could wear shoes. Yeah, I don't know.
Kesari, and strengthen the walls of Israel.
Could be. Immale'ah Zu, Hareva Zu. Immaleazu harevazu.
Can you play barefoot?
Ya'an amra tzor al Yerushalayim. Immol'ah. Immaleah hehorava. Achshav etmale. Now I'll fill myself mehorvata. So therefore, you see that that's the balance. Either Edom is up or Yerushalayim is up. The Amar B'Yitzchak, my dichtiv, what is this that it says? Yuhan Rasha Balamad Tzedek Ubal Yir'eh Ge'ut Hashem. Right? Amar B'Yitzchak, Amar B'Yitzchak, Lefnei HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Ribono Shel Olam. Yuhan Esav. Rasha is Esav. Let Esav have Chelek in Olam Haba, Rashi says. Amar B'Yitzchak, Rasha Zu Esav. Right? Amar, here, so they skip the Rashi. Amar Yitzchak LaKadosh Baruch Hu, Yuchan Rasha, Ze Esav. Amar Lo HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Rasha, he's a Rasha. You don't want me to do anything for him. Amar Lo, Balamad Tzedek. He didn't learn. Amar Yitzchak, Rashi says, "Balamad tzedek en adam yachol lelamed alav tzedek." Nobody can say anything good about him.
About
Esav. The Maharsha says. The Maharsha says. She'enu ra'oi lekach yucham b'matnat chinam. Amar lo HaKadosh Baruch Hu rasha gamuru ve'en ra'oi lechanoto. Amar lo Yitzchak balamad tzedek. Kemo shekatuv kshegat tamid ole zadon. Ve'ze shelo lamad shogeg hu b'ma'asav ra'im. He didn't learn. He didn't learn. Amar lo be'eretz nechochot ye'avel. Rashi et Yerushalayim yachariv. He's going to destroy Yerushalayim. Amar lo imken. You want to say he went his own way, he did his own thing, he didn't know? Maybe. He destroyed the Beit HaMikdash. The good things that my sons are going to do, he's going to destroy? Bal yiregu tashem. V'am Rabbi Yitzchak, my dichtiv, what is this that it says? Al titen Hashem ma'avayeh rasha. Don't give the desire of the rasha. Zimamo, his plans, al tafek, don't bring to fruition. Yarom usela. Amar Yaakov lefnei HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Yaakov told Hashem, Al titen, Ribono shel Olam, Al titen le'esav harasha ta'ava libo. Don't give him what he desires. Zemamo al tafek. Rashi learned Zemamo is milashon zamam, is a muzzle. Al totzienu min nechirav. Zamam kemin taba'at bazel shenodnim bechotama shel na'aka. It's a nose ring that they put in a camel. Because it's strong, because the camel is strong, it needs a nose ring. He says, I'll give you an example of what that means. Zuger mamya shel edom. Shel male hen yotzim. Rashi shem malchut vehi me edom. Shel male hen yotzim. If they go out, machrivim kol ha'olam kulo. They'll destroy the whole world. Now they actually say it's very similar to the actual history of Germany. Watch. There's 300 crown princes in Germany. And there's 365 crown dukes. Rashi says marzavne duksim. Right? And every day nafkihani la apehani. These fight with those. Umaktil hadminai, and one of them dies. Umitre de leukbimak, and they're busy putting up another king. If you know the history of Germany, it was never united until Bismarck. It was always little, small whatsicles. The Amr b'Yitzchak, im yomar lecha adam. If some
France,
what?
The entire region was.
No, France was unified for hundreds of years.
Yeah. Up until 1200 even, there was.
I understand 1200, 1300, but France was unified. From the 12th, 13th century, it was mostly the French kings took power. It was there was silent. Germany was always little duchies, right? It was all, until Bismarck came and he started uniting them. But there was no the Saxony and this one and that one all separate. Each guy was his own king. If a person says I worked and I wasn't successful, Al Ta'amen, don't believe him. Lo Yagati Umatzati, I didn't work and I was successful, Al Ta'amen, don't believe him. Yagati Umatzati Ta'amen, I worked and I was successful, believe him. Hani Mili. What? Hani Mili Bidvre Torah. That's to learn Torah. To learn Torah, there's no shortcuts. You have to work. Aval b'masal matan business. Siyatao min shemaya. Some people make money without working. Rashi siyata d'shemaya. V'yesh yageya ve'en motzi. You can work hard and not become rich. You can become rich without working hard. Right? Udevre Torah. Even on Devre Torah lo amran ele lechdude. That's only to be sharp. You have to think. Aval ukmegirsa. But to know, to memorize things, siyata min shmayu. You also need siyata d'shmaya.
Do you remember? The Torah you learn, Yanni?
Yeah. The Gemara says, V'am Rabbi Yitzchak, im ra'ita rasha, sh'asham sahekid lo, if you see a rasha who's successful, al titgarebo, don't fight with him. Shine emar, al titchar b'mir'im, don't fight against the wicked. V'lo'od, not only that, ela, sh'derachav matzlichin. right? He's successful. Shne'emar, either way. Yahilu derachav bechol et, his ways are successful at all times. Velo od, ela shezuche bedin, he goes to court and he's successful. Shne'emar, marom mishpatecha minigdo, your judgment is suspended from him. Velo od, ela shiro'e besonav, he sees the downfall of his enemies. Shne'emar, kol tzorerav, all his enemies, yafiach bahim. Ini, is this true that you shouldn't fight with Rishaim? Ve'amar Rabbi Yohanan, Mishum Rabbi Shimon ben Yochai, Mutar lehitgarot b'Rishaim ba'olam hazeh, you're allowed to fight with Rishaim in this world. Shne'emar, Ozve Torah, those that leave the Torah, Yehalelu Rasha, they praise Rishaim. Ve'shomre Torah, Yitgarubam, and those that keep the Torah will fight with them. Ve'tanya, Rabbi Dostai bar Maton Omer, Mutar lehitgarot b'Rishaim ba'olam hazeh, you're allowed to fight with Rishaim in this world, even in this world. If somebody whispers you and he says, how can you fight with Rishaim? Doesn't it say, Al tidchar b'mir'im ve'al tikaneh be'oseh avla? Mi shelibo nokfo omer ken. That's what somebody that's scared says to excuse himself. Ela, al tidchar b'mir'im. Don't compete, don't fight with the mir'im. Doesn't mean don't fight. Don't compete with them. Liot ke mir'im. Taharut. Don't have competition with them.
Under.
I'm going to imitate them. ואל תקנה בעושי עוולה, להיות כעושי עוולה, to do like them. ואומר, and I'll prove it to you, אל יקנה לבך בחטאים, כי אם ביראת השם כל היום. So you see, יקנה doesn't mean to fight against them, that is יראת השם, it means to imitate them. You see him doing something, you say, well, if it worked for him, it should work for me. This guy, he's whipping people off, I'll do the same, right? לא קשה, it's not difficult. If you're fighting for your own issues, don't fight with him. If you're fighting for Mili Dishmaya, then you can fight with him. If you want, I'll tell you. No, they're both talking even about personal matters. Tzadik Gamur can fight with the Rasha even on personal matters. Habit tzaddik she'enu gamur, but if he's not a complete tzaddik, he can't fight with him on personal matters. The Amar Avuna. My dichtiv, lama tabit bogdim. Why Hashem? That's Yirmiyah talking, right? No, the Habakkuk. Lama tabit bogdim. Taharish, are you quiet? Bevala rasha tzadik mimenu. When the rasha swallows someone who's more righteous than him, tzadik mimenu bolea. A rasha will swallow someone who's relatively more righteous than him. Tzadik gamur enu bolea. If you want, I'll tell you. No, there's a regular rasha that fight with him. But when he, what this, what I was saying, says this guy Hashem is clearly giving him now to get him out of Olam Haba, right? So it must be that he's gonna, what's it called? It must be that he's gonna. He's being says that guy don't start with a regular rasha. Start with Amar Ula. Ula says Italia shel Yavan ze krach gadol shel Romi. Italia of Yavan. That's the big city of Rome. It's a little difficult because generally Italy is assumed to be the area. V'havya tlat me'a parse al tlat me'a parsa. It's 300 by 300 parsa. V'yesh ba shasa shevakim. It has 365 markets.
This is Italy of Rome.
Italy of Rome, maybe.
And the religious, the Greek.
Okay. Kiminyan yimot ha'chama, like the days of the sun. V'katan shebikulam, the smallest of all of them, shel mochrei ofot, is where they sell birds. V'havya shisha asar mil al shisha asar mil, it's 16 mil by 16 mil. U'melech so'ed b'chol yom be'ahad mehem. The king eats in one of them. V'hadarba, whoever lives in that shuk, even though he wasn't born there, notel pras mi bet hamelech, he gets a portion. Vanoladba, if you're born there, afopi she'eno darba, notel pras mi bet hamelech. Veshloshet alafim bebani yeshba, there's 3,000 bathhouses. Vehamesh meot halonot, and there's 500 windows that with which the smoke goes out. Ma'alin ashan chutz lechuma, where they exhaust the smoke, but they have it go outside the city so it doesn't blacken up the city. Tzido ehad yam, one side is open to the sea. Tzido ehad, one side hanim v'givaot. Tzido ehad mechitza shel barzel, is an iron mechitza. Tzido ehad holtzit u'mesula, is like quicksand. I don't know if this is to be taken literally. I think it's all remazim to other things. קראו את המגילה באדר הראשון, if they read the Megillah in Adar Rishon. ונתעברה השנה, and it became a leap year, קוראים אותה באדר שני, they read it again in Adar שני, because you have to read the Megillah in Adar שני. אין בין אדר הראשון לאדר שני, there's no difference between אדר ראשון and אדר שני, אלא קריאת המגילה ומתנות לוויונים. The difference is that you have to do קריאת המגילה ומתנות לוויונים in the second אדר. אז הגמרא הלאה עניין סדר פרשיות, זה וזה שווים. But when it comes to the ארבע פרשיות, you can do it in either. מאני מתניתין, רש"י says, זה וזה שווים, שהם קראם בראשון, אין צריך לחזור ולקרוא בשני. מאני מתניתין, לא תנא קמא, ולא רבי אליעזר ורבי יוסי, ולא רשב"ג. דתניא, קראו את המגילה באדר הראשון, if they read the מגילה באדר הראשון, ונתעברה השנה, and they made it into a leap year, קוראים אותה באדר שני, they have to read it again. שכל מצוות שנוהגות בשני, all the מצוות that you normally do in the second month, נוהגות בראשון, they apply in the first month, host ממקרא מגילה, except for reading the מגילה. Now, that's not like our Mishnah, right? Because it doesn't say מתנות לוויונים. רבי אליעזר ורבי יוסי אומר, אין קוראים אותה באדר השני, you don't have to read it again. שכל מצוות שנוהגות בשני, all the מצוות that apply in the second אדר, נוהגות בראשון is good enough in the first one. So if you did in the first one, דיינו. רשב"ג אומר משום רבי יוסי, אף קוראים אותה באדר שני, you also read it in the second אדר, שכל מצוות שנוהגות בשני, all the מצוות that you do in the second, אין נוהגות בראשון, don't apply in the first. ושווין, but the two months are the same, everybody agrees, בהסבר ותענית שאסורים בזה בזה, that even the first אדר is אסור בהסבר ותענית, on י"ד ט"ו. Says the Gemara, first of all, רשב"ג, היינו תנא קמא, רשב"ג and תנא קמא say the same thing, they both say you have to read it again. אמר פאפא, סדר פרשיות איכא בעיני הוא. The מחלוקת is whether you have to go back over the פרשיות. תנא קמא, סבר לכתחילה בשני. לכתחילה you have to do it in the second אדר. ועבוד בראשון, but if you did it in the first אדר, עבוד you did it. בר ממקרא מגילה, except for מקרא מגילה. דאף אגב, דקראו בראשון, even though they read it in the first אדר, קראו בשני, you have to read it again. ורבי אלעזר ורבי יוסי סבר, אפילו מקרא מגילה, לכתחילה בראשון. Read it first. Rabban Shimon Gamliel Savar, Afilu Seder Parashiyot. Even the Parashiyot, Ikaru Barishon, if he did in the first one, Karu Barishon, you have to read it again. Mani. So who's El Mishnah? Itana Kama Kashia Matanot. It doesn't say Matanot Levionim, it only says you have to read the Megillah again. Ira Bilazar Barabiosi, Kashia Nami Mekira Megillah. He holds if you read it in the first month and read it in the first month. Ira Shbag, Kashia Seder Parashiyot. הרי רשב"ג holds, you have to do the parashiyot again. הרי לעולם, תנא קמא, it goes like תנא קמא. That's why you don't have to do parashiyot again. ותנא מקרא מגילה, והוא עדין למתנות לוויונים. If I tell you מקרא מגילה, you know מתנות לוויונים, because always מגילה, מתנות לוויונים, go together. דהא בהתליא, ביבית אימה, if you want, I'll tell you, לעולם רשב"גי, that says you have to do the parashiyot again. ומתניתין חיסורי מחסר, המשנה is missing והכי קטני. אין בין 14 שבאדר הראשון ל-14 שבאדר השני. Not between the months, because in the months you have the ארבעה פרשיות. When I mention, there's no difference between the 14th of the first month and the 14th of the second month, אלא מקרא מגילה ומתנות. Only מקרא מגילה ומתנות, המצוות הפורים. על עניין הספד ותענית, but that it's אסור בהספד ותענית, זה וזה שווים, they're both equal. That's what they're equal about. ואילו סדר פרשיות, but the order of the parashiyot that you have to read the arba parashiyot lomari, b'chlal the Mishnah is not talking about that. Amar Rabbi Chiya bar Abin, Amar Rabbi Yohanan, halacha ki Rashbag, shamar mishum Rabbi Yossi. The halacha is like Rashbag, who said in the name of Rabbi Yossi, that not only is what's it called, but even said the parashiyot, you have to do again. Hello, I'm still teaching. I'm still teaching. Right, so the Gemara says, Amar b'Yohanan, v'shnehem mekra echad darshu. They both are learning it from the same pasuk. Bechol shana v'shana. Rabbi Eliezer, Rabbi Yossi Savar, Bechol shana v'shana. Ma kol shana v'shana. So he says, do in the first Adar. Adar ha-samuch l'shvat. We read the Megillah in the Adar that's closest to Shvat. Av kan, so too over here, Adar ha-samuch l'shvat, it's the Adar that's closest to Shvat. ורשב"ג סבר בכל שנה ושנה. מה כל שנה ושנה אדר הסמוך לניסן? We do the Megillah and the Adar that's close to Nisan. אף כאן הדור הסמוך לניסן, בשלמה רבי לזה ברבי יוסי, מסתבר טעמה. He makes sense. דהן מעבירין על המצוות. Because, you know, you shouldn't pass over מצוות, so do it as fast as you can. אלא רשבג, מהי טעמה? What's his reason? Why should you pass over the מצוות? אמר רבי טבי, טעמת רשבג, מסמך גאולה לגאולה עדיף. We want to combine the Geula of Purim and the Geula of Pesach together. Rabbi Lazar Amar Ta'amad Rashbag Me'achad Echtiv Lekayem Et Igeret HaPurim Hazot Hashenit. The second one. Meaning in the second Adar. Ve'itzirich Lemichtav Hashenit. Ve'itzirich Lemichtav Bechol Shana V'Shana. I need both Tirashot. Imi Bechol Shana V'Shana Hava Amina Kikushan. Maybe it's in the first Adar. Kamash Melan Hashenit. Ve'yashminan השנית, הווה אמינא בתחילה, בראשון ובשני, you have to do both. כמה שמלן, בכל שנה ושנה, only once a year. אוקיי, ברוך אדוני לעולם, אמן ואמן.
חזק וברוך.
Told you it's a fun daftar.